We either end up behind bars or dead.
There's always another way.
That's what we tell ourselves. It's compelling. It's also an illusion.
Maybe not.
He's my responsibility. If anything were to happen to him.
This is the queen he played me with the day we met. He conned me right here.
And I followed you home.
I'm the guy from the park.
That's when I knew you were the best.
You know I'm always here for you.
And I'm not worried.
I keep telling myself if I just got there a minute sooner.
It's a sad day, Peter Burke.
You said goodbye to everyone but me. Why?
If you leave now, there's still time to say goodbye.
I gotta go.
I do know that he has a good heart.
You're the only one who saw good in me.
Peter.
Partner and best friend.
You're my best friend.
You're an FBI agent, I'm a con man. There are only a few ways this could have ended.
No guns.
You know I don't like guns.
Guns mean body bags for them and us. Death. I don't want my body ending up at any of them.
If anything were to happen to him,
Well, you have been my saving grace.
Thank you for this.
Thank you.
I don't think I could live with it.
No. It's not possible.
I'll catch him out of the corner of my eye. Just for a minute, he's real.
Was he? He's right there.
I turned, but he's never there. I knew you were there.
He's gone.
It can't be him, Peter.
You need to look at him. You've got to look, Mozzie. He's dead.
You stop with a hand? I see him.
A friend of mine introduced me to Italian roast.
Some sort of Italian roast.
Get in the car.
I know all your tricks.
Oh, not all of them.
Neal always had it figured out. There was always a way out.
There's always another way.
Neal could always slide past. He could always get away.
Stop it, Mozzie. Just stop it.
The bottle is the message. It's an 82 Bordeaux.
Nice bottle of Bordeaux.
That bottle was a promise of a better life.
To
cappuccino in the clouds.
Cappuccino's in the clouds.
But to wake up and answer only to myself.
You'll be here when I get back?
Where else am I going to go?
That would mean everything.
You're free.
If I let you go, you promise to let me go?
You're free.